Hello, making a short video for somebody who has a problem with the 19mm macro and he's wondering if the sound coming from the focusing motor should be so loud. I don't think this is the case, and it's really difficult to, let's say, make a good comparison because it all depends what you consider loud, right? So you showed me a video that somebody is putting a mic very close to the camera or to the lens and then recording it. So that's what I'm doing. So I'm putting my mic kind of close here. It's very close now. So let's put it somewhere. Well, why not? On top of it. Hopefully it doesn't fall off. I think, well, let's aim it down. This probably will fall off at some point, so that's not smart. So let's put it like that. And hopefully it won't pick up too much sound and your ears don't go totally haywire. So I've already put it out of focus. Let's see in what mode we are. We are in wide mode and we are already in manual. So you will hear a clicking sound because I will throw it out of focus to be able to to let it focus. So I'll put it back into normal mode. And do a focus. There it goes. So let's throw it out of focus again. Or do it by hand. Now the sound that you hear is basically, in my opinion, really the physical sound of the manual focusing I'm doing. I don't hear any, but maybe in the recording we'll hear something different. I don't hear any other noise. So putting it back and giving the focus command. There it went. Let me again throw it out of focus. That's a good really far. So here we go. And here we go. And that's it. Let's do it one more time. I guess you can also let me see if I can quite easily do it the other way around. Yes, I can. So let it focus like this and hunt. Now you will probably hear sound, and I'm sitting about, well, 50 centimeters away from it, and I can definitely hear some sound when it's focusing, especially with this lens. It's a macro, it's not 100% silent, but it's all relative, I guess, right? So let's also compare it to something like the shutter sound itself. Or rotating a dial. Again, let's compare it to a focusing action. Here we go. So this is what a dial sounds like. And a focusing. As you could see, it was quite slow because, well, it's a macro and I put it on complete range. So anyway, this should be enough for now. Okay, good luck with your problem. And if anybody else finds this review, at least you kind of know how it should sound, because the story is that there are different batches of this lens that make more noise than others. I have no opinion and no idea about it, but this might help. Bye bye.